Hello everyone! In today's video, I will be showing you how to get your toolbar back if it's missing in Illustrator, so let's get right into it. I am using the latest version of Adobe Illustrator 2024 and I'm working in a painting workspace. As you can see, my toolbar on the left side has disappeared, and to restore it, you can follow two steps, both of which I will explain. You can click on Reset Painting in the top right corner, or click on Windows and then Workspace and select Reset Painting. This will bring back your toolbar to its default state, but it will also remove any custom settings you might have saved, such as on this toolbar. So I don't recommend to click on that button. However, there's another way to easily restore your toolbar. Let me temporarily remove the left toolbar again to demonstrate the difference. You can click on Windows, then Toolbar, and choose between two different toolbars. I click on Advanced, and you will see the toolbar reappear. The Advanced toolbar contains multiple buttons that everyone has when starting Illustrator. So, I actually recommend using this method to retrieve your toolbar. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like the video and consider subscribing.